Yes.
It's Thursday today, so I think we're okay.
Yeah, so the day to go back to Bangkok would be... Yeah, you can go back anytime, actually. Up until Sunday, could have gone. Sunday, going back, the same deal. It's like, everybody goes at, like, afternoon from here. So just, like, this is the main route. It's jammed from here. So you're just going to get out of here and just bang north now. Just go north. There's a bunch of hotels here on the left. There's one just up the road here, not too far. And then there's another jam and stuff, so you're going to be good.
Sounds good. So even now, like, during these times, it's all so busy on the weekends, right, here?
Yeah, the weekends can be, yeah. And then next time you can see the markets, I caught that gap, the ones in the past, sort of, as I was taking you to that first temple you thought was like an island thing, that one up in the canyon.
Yeah, yeah.
So just...
Your report?
Yeah, so just, so before that, there's the two markets that are, you know, Friday to Sunday kind of thing. They're pretty cool. I mean, you can see the markets on YouTube too if you want to see.
Yeah.
They're nice.
Yeah, I would like to come back to walk in and stay for like a Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, you know. Pretty cool.
You know where the Airbnb is now. So come anytime.
I want to see that. Thank you so much.
And then
I'm gonna be leaving.
Jimmy, what's up?
I'm leaving before like probably before Songkran. As long as Canada doesn't like restrict, go stupid or something. But I gotta do, I have like a little data center. So I have to do check the fans, check all the computers. I've got some parts to replace, upgrades, build some new systems and stuff. So I'm gonna head back for that and get that all done. I usually do that in the summer, spring, summer. So that way when I'm here in Thailand, the machines are like, they're just running flawlessly there, which they have been for the most part. And so I'm gonna do that. So meaning the house will be like available. And I leave my key with a local, the cleaner and stuff. We get in time to time. So if you ever come by when I'm gone, you can still go. So I'll give you the key.
Oh my god, yeah.
That's crazy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, it's better to use the house than, because it's good someone uses it time to time, than it just like nothing from like April till like August or till whenever I come back, July. It's better you guys come or someone comes and then you open the doors, put on some aircon, you freshen it up, you know, open the windows and it's good to cycle everything. So. Wow.
Maybe
wow. She called Leo is her sister, actually.
She was just in Montreal.
She's in Montreal. So Leo, what was that?
I thought you were there in Mohini. When you were going.
Yeah, she would come with me sometimes. She'd come with me in Canada. Because the whale, her sister, is giving birth in April in Montreal. So she wants to come back, so we're gonna both go back. She has Canada passport, so.
Yes.
I met her in Canada, and then I imported her to Thailand.
Oh.
I re-imported her. Someone exported her, and then I re-imported her. Like, forget Canada, I'm not.
So you met in Canada?
Yeah.
Is that how you, like, came to Thailand because of her?
No. I was coming down way before that.
Mm.
Yeah.
Well, that's cool.
Yeah. Hopefully she's out there watching. What's up, Wow? I should get on my phone. I'll check if I'm posting. You're on which channel today?
My channel.
Can you check
Travel with us? You hosted it?
Oh, my
friend.
I'm
going to do it by you.
Nobody hosting me except back in... And John has a...
Let me see if I can do a host.
Zombie Potent, yes. You are correct. How's it going? I haven't seen you in a while.
/host travel with Beth. Yeah.
Oh, I already did that. All the documentation.
You did it? Cool. Let me see. Yeah, I think it's working now.
Which one is yours?
This is mine. Shout out to Missy Plaw, yeah. So we'll be most likely streaming on Missy Plaw's channel tomorrow unless we decide to take a break. Because we haven't taken any breaks since we left Bangkok. We've been streaming every single day. It's been a while, my dude. I remember the Wild West days when you'd stream people from rideshares. Those were the days, man. Good old days. Kind of wish I could still do that, you know, but like obviously it's a problem. What's up, chat? So this is Juche Wei, guys. This is him.
Yeah, and the backup plan for this one is across the road.
Baguette?
The baguette.
I was looking at that.
It's also pretty nice. They have good, like, you know, obviously all the bread stuff, and they have, for Thai, they have the khao tom, which they usually have in the morning, the rice in the soup thing. It's like a lot of rice in the soup.
Oh, yeah, it's like a rice porridge.
Like a rice porridge. No, it's not joke. Joke is another one. Joke is like... more like
it's kind of like
oatmeal. Joke is more oatmeal-y.
Yeah, it's like smushed rice, right?
This rice is just like normal. It looks normal. It's just in like the clear soup kind of thing. That one a lot of Thais have in the morning. So they have that my girlfriend has it there and pretty good. So that's also another. The only thing for that is you gotta do a U-turn. It's not too far. It's just right up here. And then to come out, you have to do another U-turn and go back north.
Or we can get some dirt bikes and just go over the thing.
Or yeah, what we do is you just park on the side and you just play Frogger across the road.
Yeah.
And then this is the old baguette, the original location. On your way out, you may see on the left, past the PTQ gas station, there's another baguette. It's like newer, you see clear glass, and it's nice. New location, that's the one.